125th Street is squeezing out mom-and-pop store owners. This comes 3 weeks after 125th was recognized nationally for keeping a strong cultural identity through periods of urban renewal.
We don't want your shop anymore!
Stop selling us out!
African-American small business owners in Harlem are fighting for their livelihoods.
I am tired of getting walked on, spit in my face, like we don't exist, taking away our history, taking away our culture.
They are angry because the country's largest owner of shopping malls is planning to demolish historic buildings on 125th Street. This leaves 16 small businesses like House of Seafood with options of either moving out or forking over $20,000 a month in rent.
You know, they're trying to take the small businesses away and bring these big franchises like Kentucky Fried Chicken.
One building marked for demolition at the corner of Frederick Douglass Boulevard houses Bobby's Happy Home Record Shop, the first African-American-owned business to open on 125th Street in 1946. It's also home to restaurants like Roadie Plus and Manna's Soul Food. Business owners say it's unfair for planners to exclude them from the new Harlem.
What should happen to these people that's been here during the bad times when it was very bad and no one wanted to be here? We were here.
They have no feeling. They have no sense of compassion for us or the Harlem community.
The building at 125th and 7th Avenue, where Malcolm X made speeches, is also earmarked for demolition, along with the original office of civil rights leader W.E.B. Du Bois.